Also breaking overnight, police say a toddler was shot. This happened around 11:30 last night along North Elder Avenue on the near west side. Police say everyone inside was sleeping when someone outside fired shots into the house. Police say the child was rushed to Riley Hospital for Children and is stable. Right now, police do not have any suspect information.